finishes standing and wins the $100,000. World-class climber had high hopes, but just ran out of gas about halfway up. Fighting all the way to the top, but you can